Hi friends, this is Akshay. Welcomes you all on this video on the solution of the final assessment of the course Python for Data Science provided by IBM on the cognitive class. And here is the final assessment. Firstly, there is instruction. Please read carefully, it is important to read. And now we are going to solve. We answered all the questions of this final assessment and all the answers are correct. Here the option of redo exam and then submission option, and I am going to submit. Here you have submitted. Now there is a progress card. Firstly check your all the modules are completed or not. Here my all modules are completed, as now I am going to request certificate by tapping on request certificate option. And next is approved certificate option, and here is print certificate option is there. On tapping on this, a digital certificate is generated. You have to print it. Now I am going to print it. Here is the handsome certificate from the IBM. I hope you enjoy this video. For more free certificate courses and assessment solutions, stay tuned. Thanks for watching.